We are ready, so drivers behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. This match is underway. Red Alliance able to score quickly. Blue Alliance trying to make up the difference now. Final seconds of the autonomous period. Period comes to a close. 31-25, Red Alliance with the early lead. 128 now, moving into the rendezvous point, picking up all of the loose power cells that are there. Now positions itself to deliver them in through the low power point. 144 uses its shooting mechanism connect up high through the outer port. Blue Alliance now has a lead, 38-35. Here comes the Red Alliance, sinking three shots, each one worth 2 points, and through the outer port. 128 delivering. Five more power cells. Offloads them via their conveyor and through the low port. 5 more points for the Blue Alliance. Back into the blue sector, where the Red Alliance robots are lined up to deliver their power cells. Robots R Us delivers. 26:03. Uses its unique conveyor belt system to launch power cells, but none of them connect. They all come up short. Human players continue to load more power cells through the slots in the Alliance station wall. 79-63, Blue Alliance out in front. Red Alliance is banking everything on their performance here in the endgame. 5:54 is on board. They've climbed up. Their Alliance partner, 128, ready to climb, but can they? 32-66, lost their grip. They fell down and can't climb back up. 26:03 trying to climb, but runs out of time. Scores are in. Your winner, the Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance with the win, 133-100. Blue Alliance was a beneficiary of 15 Red Alliance penalty points.